Grant County Sheriff's Office.
Were you able to get a description of the intoxication?
Hi, can you hear me, sir?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hi, I'm calling. I'm right on the corner of Main Street by Moonflower, and we're driving by, and I'd like to report a domestic dispute. Florida with a white van, Florida license plate, white land, gentleman,
where's
about 5'6", beard. They just drove off. They're going down Main Street. They made a right onto Main Street from Moonflower.
Or what were they doing?
Cooperative, but what'd you say?
What were they doing?
We drove by and the gentleman was slapping the girl.
He was slapping her?
Yes, and then we stopped. They ran up and down the sidewalk. He proceeded to hit her, hopped in the car, and they drove off.
Okay, you said it's a white van?
White van. I can give you the license plate if you give me one sec. I took a picture of it.
What kind of white van? Like a big one?
It was a smaller van with the license plate of, it was white, Florida license plate, QFT-G03. It was, the make was a Ford, model was Transit, black ladder on the passenger side.
Black ladder, passenger side.
White Ford Transit.
White Ford Transit. Okay, what's your name? And where did they, so they turned, they headed south on Main Street from Moonflower Market?
Correct. They made the right turn.
Oh, so they went north?
North. Yeah, sorry, I'm not from around here.
Okay, you're right there by the post office?
Right across the street, yep.
Okay, and when they turned onto Main Street, they went right or left?
Right.
Right, so they went north. North on Main. All right, I will let somebody know. Thank you.
Yeah, no worries.
Bye.
Thanks.